Arun Jaitley, we saw that he had a very high sense of emotional self-control that enabled him to behave with composure during stressful times and take considered and well-meaning decisions. A transpersonal leader is one who operates beyond his ego, demonstrates emotionally intelligent behavior, is caring and builds empathetic relationship and is ethical. Arun Jaitley passed away on 24th August 2019 after prolonged illness at a relatively young age of 66. In this video, I shall focus on Arun Jaitley being an empathic and caring leader. An article written by Maninder Singh, a senior Supreme Court advocate and a long-term associate of Jaitley, titled "A Generous Boss and a Friend One Could Always Count On," was really profound and insightful. These insights also connected with my lifetime passion of understanding the practical aspects of leadership. Jaitley didn't care about his fame and stature. And in the article, Maninder wrote that, "When I lost my father last year, Jaitley was one of the first to arrive at my modest home." This picture of Jaitley's inexhaustible compassion for others only grew larger with time. He further wrote, "Jaitley once sent for me to assist him in a challenging preventive detention. I was asked to prepare the case and strategy. He argued it lucidly and was at his persuasive best. He won the case and he generously gave me the lion's share of the fee paid to him. Wonder which senior lawyer would nurture his juniors in this way?" Another instance that he recounts is that he was the first among the senior lawyers to look after his staff by religiously remitting 10% of his fee in the clerkage account. When a sufficient amount got accumulated, thanks to his drawing practice, Jaitley put the entire amount at my disposal for purchase of 2 or 3 bedroom flats for each of the staff members. It pleased him most when the staff got their own flats in the vicinity of his Kailash Colony residence cum office. Rare are such people and leaders who think and do so much for others." Arun Jaitley had obviously moved beyond his ego. The ego is that part of ourself that is based on our self-image and only interested in our own personal benefit. A leader starts to look beyond his ego when he begins to consider people around him and starts doing things for the benefit of others. Pause and reflect. What steps can you take to manage your ego more effectively? What can you do to understand the impact your ego is having on your decision making? If one wants to become a better leader, he needs to move beyond his ego and learn to manage it. And yes, it is a learnable skill. So best of luck and have a great day.